Remember those Kool-Aid commercials? Where that, no, that big talking bowl of punch, he would come crashing through your wall in your living room. You wouldn't even know he'd have, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Right? And the little kids were all excited, yes, yes. And then they would drink out of him after debris fell in his open, dumb head. He would pour himself, oh yeah, oh yeah. Drinking out of him. If that was me, I'd be like, no, 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 you fix that wall before my dad gets home from work. He's gonna beat me with a belt. He's not gonna believe a talking bowl of fruit punch came in here, you stupid idiot. Yeah, coming through the wall is real cool. Using the front door is cool. Don't touch me, you drink. Don't touch me, you giant beverage. Oh yeah. Oh no. Naughty, naughty Kool-Aid.